$50 Ariens 824. It did take about 2 hours to gut the carb, and carb was clean. The gentleman who had owned it before had obviously jumped into the carb and cleaned it out, but apparently he just didn't have any. He had some trouble with the initial settings, and the after I got on the internet, flied around with the initial settings, and then did some tweaking once it was rough and warm. Yeah, it worked fine. Fantastic. I still have to hook up the governor linkage. Right now it's completely off the linkage to make sure that that wasn't causing a problem, but $50 and that's an $800 snowblower. Nice score.